Jams, Muddy 6.3.
Yo, what's up? This is Will Smith.
Hey, what's up? This is Monifa.
Hey, yo, check it out. This is Usher.
Yo, we're next.
Jams, Muddy 6.3. Check out Tom Joyner in the morning.
How's that weekend?
It's the weekend, baby. You know,
all you have to do is mention the word weekend and you can just feel the love. So watch this. Coming up on Monday show. When you say the word Monday, the love just goes away.
The love is gone, man.
Speaking of love, Myra J will be here with a tip for the single moms. Have a great weekend from the TJMS. Jams 96.3.
Jams 96.3. Here's something off the fresh list. Drew Hill. Jams 96.3.
I'll tell you something. Listen.
Here's Jams 96.3 weather forecast for the remainder of the night tonight. Clouds gradually decreasing, temperatures bottoming out near 50 degrees. Friday looks like a nice day, expecting mostly sunny skies. It'll be breezy with comfortable humidity, high temperatures near 75. Friday night, clear, cool, low near 46, mostly sunny, warm and dry. Saturday near 80. May see a little bit of a cloud up Saturday night into Sunday morning with the potential of a couple of showers. If we do have showers, they should be over by early Sunday, meaning Sunday afternoon will feature a mix of clouds and sunshine with elevated levels of humidity, milder temperatures, expecting highs close to 84. I'm Channel 6 meteorologist Steve LaPointe. Now back to the Jams and Albany's new hip-hop and R&B station, Jams.
Jams 96.3.
The word is out.
Jams is hot.
Thanks for your love.
Jams 96.3. Today's jam.
Heard so you know she wanna ride, but she front like she can't say hi. What? Uh-oh.
Y'all chicks ain't getting outta.
Uh-oh.
Your crew works the Ramada.
Uh-oh.
Anyway.
Jams 96.3.
An entrance, so back on up.
Before I have to pull the strap off the cut,
give me the microphone first so I can bust like a bubble. Compton and Long Beach together, now you know you in trouble, cause ain't nothing but a G-bang, baby. Two low-step G, so we crazy. Death Row is the label that pays me. Unfadable, so please don't try to fake this, but